right down there on South Washington Street. Big old factory. Rio Joe's! Here's the Rio guys. How you doing?
Hey, UAW Local 650. Nice to see ya. Nice ride.
Absolutely. We've got the 1950 coupe here.
That's pretty bad.
The old 88 Club Coupe for the Parade of the Decades, made in Lansing. First car ever with an overhead valve, high compression, V8.
You know what? Some people consider that the first muscle car.
Car!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, baby.
It had to have some muscle, because that's a lot of steel to haul.